See, that's where Obama did show some personality. When he was speaking about women, remember how he talked about his grandmother and he talked about his mom, and you could just see them sitting at the kitchen table? And Obama's not known for his empathy, but he certainly displayed it there. It was like real people in his mind and in his heart. When Romney was talking about it, it was spreadsheets and a book of binders of resumes. And it was just kind of bizarre, really.